My name is Tom, that's Brad, that's John, and this one's called Strong. We'll be right back. blew up on Jetstar today. Jetstar, yeah? You guys know about Jetstar?
Yeah, the fucking Jetstar!
And Brad gets his bag kicked every time because he organises his guitar pedal like a bomb. And he got checked today, but he didn't have a bomb-looking guitar pedal. Luke left a screwdriver in his backpack. So shut Luke for hiding your weapons in other people's bags. It's not a joke, it happened. So watch out for Luke next time we fly.
I'm Those first three songs we played are on a 7-inch that you can buy at the door for $10. A whole 7 inches for $10. It's a lot cheaper than Brad's normal rate, I'll tell you that. We've got a few more. Shout out to everyone that came to Punkfest from up here. I see some familiar faces in the crowd. Now I see a lot of unfamiliar faces in the crowd that didn't come to Punkfest, and I'll be fucking talking to you later. We have a few more. New way, missed out on a few plays, and the broad hair, thanks for having us. We've been Nervous Jerk. This is our last one. Thank you, folks. Thanks, Cara. Thanks to Punters. Please buy a record so we can get home.